Hello guys, it's Remus here, bringing you a new video about the upcoming Blood Moon event. So you probably have seen the teaser a few days ago, but this has just been released and it's really surprising because I expected a few new skins. Last week we got 2 new skins, but now we are getting 4 new skins and apparently a map skin. So that looks quite amazing. I never expected a map skin for a Blood Moon set, so it's interesting that we're getting map skins for sets like this, which is pretty damn interesting. And we can see from left to right that the skins are for Twisted Fate, for Jin, for Diana and for Talon, and Kalista is there in the middle. She just went to find them. And I like it. The Blood Moon set is one of my favorites, totally not because of Blood Moon Akali. But yeah, pretty cool, and I think that the map looks amazing as well. It's interesting that we are going to get more map skins like this. Maybe now we can expect one for Halloween as well, or for Easter, or for other skin sets. Imagine a project skin map, that would be pretty nice. The skins will be up on PB probably tomorrow, because then is where 2 weeks pass since the last update when they added Warwick. So Warwick will come to life and we're going to receive those guys and a new map on the PB probably. Really excited about the new map though. I never expected a map skin for the Blood Moon set, and you have to admit it looks pretty nice. Alright, let me know what you think. Also, thanks a lot for all the views and the support and the likes and the subscribers from the sandbox videos, especially the first one. I never reached so many views on a video so fast, and that's amazing. I've also made a behind the scenes video of my Ultimate Akali guide, like I said, it's on my second channel if you want to take a look. And that's it for now. Let me know what you think about this Blood Moon event that's coming soon. Maybe we're going to get a new game mode as well with it, because it's pretty interesting. We're going to see. And thanks for watching. Bye-bye.